Jet Airways is expected to make a comeback early next year. The airline had some very loyal customers under its wing. In line with resuming services next year, Jet Airways might place a huge order with Airbus and Boeing. Jet Airways might place a $12 billion aircraft order with the said manufacturers so that it can make a comeback. The airline nor the aircraft manufacturers have made an official comment about the same. 2022 will be an interesting year for the aviation market in India as multiple airlines will be making a comeback in the market, and Akasa Airlines will be joining the competition as well. Air India is privatized, and it is safe to assume that the airline will go through a radical change over the next 6 months to a year and might start giving a lot of competition to other airlines such as IndiGo and Vistara. Air Asia India, SpiceJet, Vistara, IndiGo, Alliance Air, Akasa Airlines, Jet Airways, Air India, and a few more regional airlines will be jumping into the competition. The key for the airlines in building a solid business and attracting new customers would be to innovate at a faster rate.
That's all for today, guys. For more such videos, keep following Aviation Scoop, and if you haven't followed us yet, kindly click on the subscribe button followed by that bell icon. Oh, and yes, don't forget to share your thoughts with us in the comments section below.